In this video, I'll review the Tangem hardware crypto wallet that is said to be the safest and most reliable crypto wallet in the world. So, will they make traditional cold wallets make a run for it? Let's find out. It goes without saying, security is so important in crypto. I'm always happy to review crypto devices on the topic of safety. And if you like crypto miner crypto device reviews, consider following me because that's what I do. The reviews are always 100% my own thoughts and opinions. This time, Tangem themselves sent me a wallet for review. And Tangem also wanted to give away 3 of their wallets here to you. So stick to the end of this video where you will see how you can participate in this giveaway. So here we go. A hardware crypto wallet or cold wallet is a wallet where you can store the keys to your crypto offline to keep it as secure from hackers as possible, as you need physical access to the device or card to be able to access your crypto. But I have the feeling that most traditional cold wallets can be somewhat daunting and scary for crypto beginners. We want more people to be secure with their crypto, and easier solutions to store crypto safely is a must to boost crypto mass adoption. Here today we have the Tangem wallet, a wallet said to be the safest and most reliable hardware wallet in the world, and it uses no seed phrases. Instead, the wallet itself consists of 2 or 3 cards, where the additional cards act as backup cards that you store safely, similar to how you store seed phrases. But there is a lot more to this wallet. Let's dive into their website to see first what they state before I begin using the wallet myself. Tangem is a company from Switzerland. The wallet with 3 cards goes for $55.9 and the 2-pack goes for $43.9. And after you have seen this review, if you feel interested in the wallet, feel free to use this 10% discount code Nordic if you want to make the wallet purchase even cheaper. The prices for this cold wallet is considerably cheaper compared to the rest of the traditional cold wallets on the market. Those at least go for $150 up to $250 if you want a serious one with enough storage and features. But in the end, it all comes down to how it feels, how it is, how it works, so let's check that out and open up the wallet. So here you can see I got the 3 card package, and in here it says to download their app and scan a card to get started. You do need a phone that supports NFC to be able to download the app. Here is a list of all phones or a way to check if your Android supports NFC. Of course, you have to do your own research. So I proceed to download the app and scan the first card to set it up. And that I do by just holding the card up against the phone. And then we scan our other cards to add them as backup cards. We also set an access code, which is a password. And we can also use biometrics. And then we're done. So the setup process was extremely easy and took just about a minute, which is a whole lot faster compared to any other crypto wallets I've ever used. So now we are in the app. Here I can click on Manage Token. I can see or search for the crypto tokens I can use or store here in the wallet. And there are thousands of different tokens here, pretty much any crypto token you can think of. So how does the storing of crypto work in the Tangem wallet? I know from using a Ledger device that we there needed to download an app for each individual crypto token we wanted to store, and that there were memory space restrictions. So how does it work for the Tangem wallet? How many crypto can I store on it, and does it take up memory space on my phone? I asked these questions in the Tangem app in an inbuilt customer support feature on a Sunday night, and I got an answer in just a few hours later. Here is their reply. You can add and use an unlimited number of cryptocurrencies in your wallet because your funds are in the blockchain itself and the card is the key to your funds. We don't store any data and you work with the blockchain directly, and the app is just a display to work with your wallet. That's why you can also use the cards on any phone, which means the cards are not tied to the device in any way. So a swift and great reply for sure. So it seems we can store as much different crypto tokens as we want on it, and it won't take up any memory space. So that's great. But the thing that stands out the most to me here is that I can see that we have a lot of different network chains supported already for many crypto tokens here. That is huge in terms of simplicity and the amount of money I will save on transaction fees due to this. For most traditional cold wallets, most altcoins are only supported by the ERC20 Ethereum network, which have huge transaction fees. To the Tangem wallet, I can just select any of these chains or networks to send most of my crypto with, which cost me 50 to 100 times less in transaction fees. This is for sure one of the most important aspects for me when it comes to crypto wallets. So the fact that this new wallet, Tangem, just enters the wallet market simply allows a lot of chains upon start. Everything is pre-installed and we don't need to do anything, I think, is a really big deal. Newcomers to crypto shouldn't have these obstacles and huge fees because that just scares them away. So really good job here, Tangem. And I'm assuming, since we're already seeing so many different chains, they will just continue to enable more chains to more tokens in the future. Okay, so let's try it out and send some tokens to the wallet. I enable BUSD and BNB on the smart chain and send some over from my MetaMask on my computer. and it arrives within seconds. The look and feel of sending receiving crypto here in the app is very simple and similar to how MetaMask works. I did see up here in the website that we can connect to DeFi, so up here in the corner we can choose Wallet Connect that enables us to scan a QR code. And if I turn on my computer, go to a DApp, let's say PancakeSwap, and click on Connect Wallet and select Wallet Connect, I can simply scan the QR code with my phone, which directly connects my Tangem wallet to the DeFi app without any KYC or anything. So to access DeFi through the Tangem wallet, you can use the Wallet Connect feature on another device or on the same device you have the Tangem app on the same phone. Just open up another internet window and connect there through Wallet Connect. Okay, so now let's swap on here on PancakeSwap to see if we can use it as normal. So I try to swap here to BUSD to USDT, and so for every time there is a transaction, enable a contract or the approving of the sending of the tokens, I just need to tap the card to my phone here to verify and use the password or biometrics that I enabled. And it's done! And if I now go into my app, manage tokens, find USDT, and enable smart chain network, and now here I can see my two USDT here. Perfect! So this worked really smooth as well. So if we take a step back and think what we can use these features of combination for. The wallet supports almost all different crypto tokens, it supports a lot of different chains, it has easy access to DeFi. We can thereby bridge tokens from one chain to another super easily from just within the wallet utilizing the connection to DeFi. Here for example on LiFi that I like to use to bridge my tokens from one chain to another, I can just connect my wallet through Wallet Connect and use it as normal. And of course bridging isn't the only DApp we can use. We can use NFT platforms, marketplaces, gaming, and every time we just need to verify transaction we just bump with the card on the phone. Although to what extent we want to use our crypto wallet for DeFi is up to each and every one of you. But at least now we have the option and the ability to interact with the entire DeFi space directly and super simply through a hardware wallet. That is most certainly a lot safer than using a web browser wallet for using DeFi. There is no way this utility and connection to DeFi that we will be able to do that through the traditional cold wallet devices. So what about the security of the Tangem wallet? Tangem state that their wallet is the world's safest crypto wallet. That is because there is a chip, a microcomputer chip in the card that lives up to the ERL 6 plus security criteria, the same level of chip protection used in passports, and it's the highest standard within the industry, higher than most other cold wallets. On top of that, the card themselves don't need any charging, no cables, the cards are resistant to bending, water, dust, and they should work beyond 25 years, it says here on their website. So the only way for you to lose access to your crypto funds is if you lose all of your cards, but I guess storing the backup cards in separate different location is a good way to go about it. What I would also like to see is if they could implement the same simplicity and availability regarding staking, perhaps native staking. I asked Tangem about this, and yes, as it turns out, native staking will come to the Tangem wallet within a few months. Amazing. This wallet is like a mix of the best parts with a cold wallet and a web browser wallet. You get the same need for physical verification with the card when performing actions, which is crucial for security. And with the easy access to all tokens, many network chains and DeFi, I would almost say it's better than most web browser wallets out there. It comes preloaded with everything and ready to go, which I've never seen in a wallet before. And combining these features makes a beautiful combination of security, availability and utility within DeFi. Users won't feel restricted in any way, it's very flexible compared to most traditional cold wallets. And all of this whilst being cheaper compared to the traditional cold wallets. I guess it's good to diversify in terms of different hardware wallets to use, but this Tangem wallet is, according to paper and the usage I've seen here, it is exceeding every single aspect and it's also cheaper in price to buy. One thing that is left to see with the Tangem wallet is how it will perform over the periods of time. That we'll have to see in a few years from now. To participate in Tangem's giveaway of 3 other wallets in total, you need to like this video and leave a comment in this video that includes the word Tangem. A winner will be selected from the people that liked the video and commented using the word Tangem. The 3 winners will be randomly generated after 3 weeks of posting this video. The winners will be announced here in this video in the comment section where I will pin the announcement at the top of the comments. I will also announce it on my Twitter, but it is here in the YouTube comments announcement. The winners then will have 3 days from that of the announcement being posted to respond with a comment to this pinned comment announcement. If no response is seen from the winners within 3 days, another winner or winners are randomly generated and they have then 3 days to respond, and so on until we have 3 concluded winners. Alright, let me know what you think of the Tangem wallet, and thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next review. Bye bye.